Is it true? Is Eli...
I'm afraid so. He fought like hell, but there wasn't no recovering from his wounds.
Oh. Was it, I mean... Did he suffer?
He was unconscious for most of it. He only woke up a couple of times. He mentioned you at the end.
Thank you.
You here to help? Give us a hand clearing this place out. We'll follow you. Let's move. Right. We've got zombies incoming. Zombies are area secure. Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here. Don't be a stranger.
Yeah. takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways. Got word of another group of survivors nearby. There's some trouble we might want to look into.
How are things on the home front?
People are starting to get antsy, what with the crowding and all.
I'll swing by when I get the chance. We'll talk about it.
Hey, I'm not sure what happened, but I think we got separated.
Come with me. We'll dig them up. Let's get going. That's gonna bring trouble. Okay, looks like no zombies were close by.
Nice.
Here they come!
Thanks. Time to go home.
I think I'm ready to head home now.
Rabbit!
Whenever you're ready, buddy.
Trouble on the left.
I wish I could shoot like you. Gotta practice more.
You know?
Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
I can't thank you enough.
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. Lead the way.
Let's move. Time to move on. Consider this one searched. Lucky they didn't hear that. Consider this one searched. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I got nothing left.
Maybe later.
Got you now.
Get some, bro!
Got him!
Hey, I'm not sure what happened, but I think we got separated.
I'll help you look. Come on, I'll lead the way. Are you in there?
Thanks. Let's get moving.
I'm done here.
Here we are. Thanks. We've got it from here. Saved me.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies in the hunting room. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will shoot you. Thoroughly. That is all.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Seems like we started to turn a corner.
I cannot believe you. You want to run away. Again.
Come on, Lily. That's not fair.
You're right. It's not. We've built a home here, and you just want to abandon it because things are getting tough.
Hey, what's going on?
I was just trying to tell Lily that we need to start looking for a new place to live. We're too cramped in here, and our runners keep having to go farther and farther from the church to find supplies.
Seems reasonable. Things have been pretty tight lately.
Fine. Then maybe you should bail on us, too.
I'm on it.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
So what was that with you and Lily?
It's a long story.
Not much on the radio to fill the time.
Good point. My mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed. And our dad, he was, he's kind of a wreck. I had to pick up a lot of that slack. Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister. You know what I mean? It was a lot for a kid to live up to.
This could work. Nice size, remote enough, there's not too many zombies.
Remote enough we'd have to drive to get anywhere, but I mean, I see your point. Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily, and check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem awfully excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well then, let's take a look inside.
Jesus!
Who's... can't see... help me.
What the hell was that?
Dunno.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen. You?
Uh-uh.
Maybe we ought to go, huh? Well, that's a few options at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, Tree Fort.
Some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's not looking so great.
Oh, shit. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Better look around. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Looks like no zombies were close by. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
That didn't work. Can't believe that noise didn't bring me zombies. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready. Stuff like that.
Any idea who's behind it?
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteers at the cat rescue. Or, ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything. Or, and this is totally speculation here, it could be the known felons who live just outside of town.
Yeah. It might be time I had a little talk with the Wilkersons.
Might want to ask Job about it. Mickey's got that temper. I'd hate to think how he'd respond to an accusation like that.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Pack it up and move it out.
I'd like to see more of that.
I'm done here.
Take it easy. Finally, things are going our way. Fucking screamers. Ain't so tough without their little zombie buddies around, am I right?
This is an open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you're willing to obey the law and contribute to society, you're welcome to join us here.
Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order at DZ. 11 Tango Mike Papa, 25 Charlie 0 5 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order at DZ. 11 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Load off my mind.
I don't know about you, but I'm keeping a couple bullets back, just in case.
I'm not sure. Shit, at this rate, I'd settle for a slingshot. Better luck finding ammo for it, at least.
I found this while I was out.
What you got?
I'm headed out.
Duly noted.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I don't have enough space for this.
This is Judge Lawton. Earlier today, our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information, and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Yo, yo, yo. Come on. You and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. You'll feel better.
I'm on it. We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Pretty scary shit going on out there, huh?
Yeah, you can say that.
Yeah. If I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know?
I guess.
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
That's up ahead.
Jesus, you going for the record? Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
I owe you one.
Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's roll. Nice. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Watch the right.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock. Watch behind us. Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done it without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our back.
Thanks for the pep talk. It helped.
I'm glad. I found this while I was out.
My hero.
Scratch that off the wish list. Anything at home I should be worried about?
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. We just wrapped up. up a construction project.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Copy. Damn it, man, where are you?
You might want to go check it out.
Oh, shit. So much for doing it the quiet way. I'll check this out next.
Roger that. How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there. You may need to hurry.
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay.
Fucking screamers ain't so tough without their little zombie buddies around, am I right?